Good morning, children. Now, next activity 4, Amma. Find the difference in your last activity. You done only 2 numbers. In this one, you will do 3 digit numbers, Amma. This is also without a borrowing. Okay. This is also without borrowing, Amma. Now first you are reading a number. Ones, tens, hundreds. Ones, tens, hundreds. So 666 minus 245. Okay. Now coming from ones, Amma. And your ones, how many numbers? First number is a 6. Now this is 6 is a show on your finger. This 6 show on your finger. Okay. Now 5. This is a 5 is a removing. Minus means it's a removing. So 5. You are removing how many fingers? 5 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So still here get how many fingers? Only 1 finger. So that is your answer. The one is a keeping ones. Now next one, Amma. 6 minus 4. This 6 show on your fingers. These are 6 fingers. You are removing second number is a 4. So you are removing how many fingers? 4 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4. Still here, how many fingers are there? 2 fingers are there. So what is your answer, Amma? 2. Now keeping tens. Okay. Now 6. Now this is again this 6 show on your fingers. Now this is a 2. This 2 close your fingers. Okay. Still here get how many fingers? 1, 2, 3, 4 fingers. So what is your answer? 4. Okay. Now writing hundreds 4. So what is your answer? You get what is that? 421. Now next is first read a problem, Amma. 578 minus 234. Minus 234. Coming from 1s, Amma. In your 1s, now first number is a 8. This 8 show on your fingers. 8 show on your fingers. Now how many removing here? 4. 4 fingers are removing. 4 fingers are removing. Still here get how many fingers? 4 fingers. This 4 is a keeping ones. Okay. Now coming from 10, Amma. In your 10, 7 minus 3. This first 7 show on your fingers. This first 7 show on your fingers. You are removing is a 3 fingers. 1, 2, 3. So still here how many fingers are there? 4 fingers. Now this is a 4 keeping tens. Now coming from hundreds, Amma. In the hundreds, first number is a 5. This 5 show on your fingers. Now here 2. Second number is a 2. This 2 is the removing fingers. 1, 2. Still here, how many are there? 3 are there. You get 3? You should write in a hundreds. So what is your number? 344. Now coming to this one, Amma. First read problem. 569 minus 237. 9. Here 9 is there. First number is a 9. Now second number is the 7. You are counting from second number to first number. Second number how much here? 7. 7 after 8. 9. Here first number is a 9. So you are reaching 9. From 7 to 9 you are reaching 9. So in this way you are getting how many fingers? 2 fingers. How many fingers here? 2 fingers. You are counting from second number to first number. You are counting from second number to first number. Now here 7 is there. You are counting after 7 after. Don't confuse, Amma. These I explained 2 types of method. Now this is a 1 type of method. This is another type of method. Which method is a easy method? You follow that method. Niki A method easy gante se, you follow that method. Okay, don't confuse. So teacher e problem kila explain chesaru, e problem kila explain chesinarani confuse kavaddu. Okay, now సో ఇది వన్ ఆఫ్ ద మెథడ్ అమ్మ నౌ దిస్ ఇస్ ద అనదర్ మెథడ్ నీకు ఈ మెథడ్ ఈజీగా అనిపిస్తే ఈ మెథడ్ ఫాలో అవ్వండి ఓకే నౌ బట్ మీకు ఈజీ మెథడ్ కోసం నేను టూ మెథడ్స్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేస్తున్నాను ఓకే యు రీచ్ విచ్ వన్ ఇస్ ద బెటర్ వన్ యు గెట్ ఆర్ యు ఫాలో అప్ దట్ మెథడ్ నౌ 9 7 ఆఫ్టర్ కౌంటింగ్ 7 ఆఫ్టర్ యు ఆర్ కౌంటింగ్ 7 ఆఫ్టర్ 2 యు గెట్ ఎ 9 7 ఆఫ్టర్ 8 9 యు గెటింగ్ హౌ మెనీ ఫింగర్స్ 2 ఫింగర్స్ దట్ ఇస్ అ యు షుడ్ రైట్ ఇన్ అ 1 2 అండ్ ఐ విల్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ దిస్ టైప్ ఆఫ్ మెథడ్ ఆల్సో 9 minus 7 kada yes this 9 show on your fingers and these are 9 fingers so here removing how many fingers 7 fingers 5 and a 2 7 fingers still here how many fingers 2 fingers here also you get 2 answer so in any method you follow you get answer is the same now next coming to 10 sama 6 minus 3 6 minus 3 3 after you counting to you reach 6 you need 6 so 3 after nunchi count cheyali ikkada varaku count cheyali up to 6 variki 3 after nunchi 6 variki you counting 3 after 4 5 a 6 you get here how many fingers 3 fingers so you should write in your tens 3 now again I will explain first method also 6 minus 3 kada so this 6 show on your fingers this 6 show on your fingers now you are removing here 3 1 2 3 so here also you get 3 same answer is both answers are equal now next coming to 100 sum of 5 minus 2 so 2 after 3 4 5 so you get a 3 sorry you get 5 no 5 reach ayipoyao 2 after nundi count chesi 5 reach ayipoyo so in this one how many fingers you get 3 fingers that's the right in hundreds listen carefully what I said listen carefully you can easily understand 5 minus 2 you get 3 5 minus 2 you get 3 again I explain another method fine 5 is a show on your fingers here removing 2 fingers 1 2 you get 3 so both answer are equal what is our number 332 now coming to this 869 minus 227 so this is also 9 minus 7 9 minus 7 9 after 8 and a 9 9 reach you get 9 so here getting how many 2 so that is right in a 1 2 okay now coming to 10 sama in a 10 sa 6 minus 2 2 after 3 4 5 now 6 2 after 3 4 5 a 6 here get how many fingers 4 fingers so write in a 10 sa 4 okay now next coming to 100 sama 8 minus 2 8 minus 2 you are counting 2 after you get a 8 2 after count it children 2 after 3 4 5 6 up to 8 variki count cheyali 6 7 8 now count it how many fingers you get 1 2 3 4 5 6 fingers this 6 right in a hundreds so what's your number 642 you get 642 you can understand this two methods okay right on mama don't confuse teacher explain in two methods I can't understand any so make first method easy anpiste first method ne follow karna second method easy anpiste second method follow karna okay now but write it Okay, finish up. Now, what is it today? Homework, Amma? Doing test book, this activity 4, page number 37. That's a okoka book lo okoka page number untadi, that's your wish. This activity 4 is there kada, this activity 4, do in your test book and post it. Activity 4, do in your test book angma, must ensure the do and post it. Okay.
Okay, Ma, thank you.